The main idea is from this action today to enter to the land. As you see, it's near the Al-Azhar settlement, so this land, it's important to come and to work on this land, because the owner of this land, he can't enter to the this land, because the settlers, they came and they attacked him, and we came to support him and to plant the olive tree inside this land, let the people to work in the land and to support them more and more and to continue working to the land. When they came and they said that this is a military area and you have to leave this land in 5 minutes, it means this land is under the Israeli government occupation, like it's area C, and it's to the side, will be to the side to the side of the Israeli occupation. Anyway, as we saw, just he bring the paper and he said this is a military area and you have to leave this land. But in the fact, this is the land for us and we have the paper for this land and we seen, but this is what they're doing all the time. So they didn't want us to work in the land and they want to occupy the land more and more.
يلا يا شباب.